aspects of auditing covered, that is standards on auditing. There are numerical series which are bifurcating the categories. Introductory matters of standards on auditing are from 100 to 199. General principles and responsibilities are in 200 to 299. Risk assessment and response to assessed risk are in 300 to 499. Audit evidence are in 500 to 599. Using work of others is 600 to 699. Audit conclusion and reporting in 700 to 799 and specialized areas in 800 to 899.